chill.
Sorry about last time. My broadcasting was acting up. And I'll fix the name after a video. It shouldn't say part 7-9. It should say just part 9. Let's do bear repeating. Bears repeating. Had to start this level over since, you know, they were like, oh, you know, internet's just not gonna work today. Ow. Sometimes when you make jumps in this game, it doesn't make sense how you're missing them. When it looks like you were clearly gonna make it and they're like, yeah, no, you jumped a little over. Damn it. Already dying. Already died like twice. I thought it moved already. Already playing like shit. Past that little part. Welcome, viewer. Sorry, I forgot to say that. Fuck! Now we gotta start back here. God damn it. The fucking ice slid me too far. Finally. There we go. That one was a little tricky to pull off. Bye. Checkpoint. Bye. I think we're getting closer to where I was at, where the stream stopped. Yep, this is where we're at. Shit, god damn it. Thing hit me in my fucking head. Almost missed it. Fuck. Oh, you, god damn it. I had it set up and everything. Over there. There we go. God damn it. Are you kidding me? This game hates you. How did I not make the jump? Jesus Christ. This place is terrible. Yeah, burn it all down. Blow it up. Give me a second, I'll be over there to slap the shit out of you, Cortex. Go the way I thought it was gonna go. I can do this one though. This bonus level is not hard. I just did it again. It's like force of habit. It's like force of habit hitting that. Welcome, viewer. And I did not use my time travel powers. What the fuck am I doing? Not the return of- no! This is terrible! And the fake plant ninja tree, I am so sorry. Not the return of this shit, this is from a second game. So hard to steer it. You're the fucking polar bear. Jesus. Oh my God. Your ass up. Uh-oh. That was a crazy level. No idea where the hidden one was at. No clue. I didn't see anything. They really hide the gems in this game. Time to play as baby girl. Hopefully hers isn't too hard.
Jacket in the Bermuda Quadrangle.
Quadrangle. I didn't want to miss that. What? How did I die? I hit him. How the fuck did I die? I literally kicked him and they said that didn't count for some reason. Terrible.
Please let the next world be a beach world. Sunshine and sand.
Shit. Felt like I died like 5 times already. How fast do you want me to go? What the fuck do you want me to do? I'm going as fast as I can so I can make it. But then now you're saying I'm going too fast? Motherfuckers that toy for Bob are just insidious with your level design. I didn't want to get blown up. Jesus. What is this? Oh, that's what moved it into place. This looks terrible. surprised they even made it, to be honest. I'm not doing that shit. This game does a nefarious job of being like, oh, it's just a kid's game. I mean, what's the worst that could happen? And then it's actually crushing difficulty, just like it did back in the 90s. A lot. Jesus. That's like 18 boxes. Really? I don't get 80% because I missed 18 boxes? There it goes. Time for the boss fight.
Crash Bandicoot! It's about time.
How dare you say that to me?
Just like the old days. Except this time, everything will go according to my plan. I've made a few upgrades to my blimp. Rain of giant deadly missiles.
Don't hit me with that shit.
Hotspot Mark 2, deploy!
Eat that.
Ow! Hotspot Mark 2 is for punching you, not me! Let's try this one.
Nice try. Oh! Had me there.
All right, have it your way.
He's gonna do both, the goddamn maniac.
The anti-marsupial missile is my own design.
It was moving like super fast. Ah, oh, I tried to split it down the middle, but. Fucked up.
That too much fun?
Well, if you won't play fair, then neither will I. Oops. Did I do that?
Did I do that?
Kill the bandicoot, crush the bandicoot, smash in its head. I wonder what happens if I hit all the buttons at once.
Oh, you're psychotic.
Feel the wrath of Cortex.
Okay, that one was completely new. He had to slide under that one. Wasn't expecting that at all. You're done. Yeah, if I couldn't stop time, there was no way I was beating him.
Blasted bandicoots! Must we keep going around and around like this? Tell me, Crash, is this all there is? Forever? No.
Mind, you would be unable to handle this simplest of tasks.
Entropy.
All you want. I quit. If you need me, I'll be on a tropical island somewhere, alone.
How fortunate. You see, I no longer have needs for our alliance. I found a new partner and a new plan.
You were scheming behind my back?
Of course. The Rift Generator has capabilities beyond your meager imagination. You are content to simply rule over space and time, but I'd rather start from scratch, erase it all, wipe the slate clean. I'm going to reset the timeline and rebuild it to my liking. I will become a god, which means you won't exist. And neither will those featherbrained masks or those meddling marsupials.
Wiped from existence by that pompous peacock? I'd like to see him try after I shove that tuning fork up his...
But not if we get to him first.
It appears we have a common enemy. Perhaps there's a way out of our endless cycle after all.
Oh, Crash hugs. I guess Crash always wanted to be friends with him. He's like, is there a way out of our cycle? I don't know. Stop doing evil shit. Oh, this is an interesting looking world, but it also looks terrible. At the same time. Okay, let's do the inverted parts before we continue. Wow, this looks like a comic book. Alright, this one's really cool. Wham! Bang! I always have to adjust to this. That almost ended horribly. Thank you. Fuck. Damn it. I was so close to the mask, too. Bollocks. Slow down time. This is probably the best mask so far. Give us slow down time. Shit. The checkpoint was right there. Fuck. Slide off. Use of this ice. Seems like the idea is to go slower. Oh! God damn it. Welcome, viewer. Hey, nothing 124. That's a, good to see you, man. And that's okay. Stay as long as you can. Stay as long as you can. How is that not counting? I keep hitting it. They gave me a checkpoint because they kept seeing me die. What? What happened? That one fast. Bumper berries. Okay, there wasn't any boxes. Uh-huh. Ah. Damn it. Yeah, you and your remote sentry. Wow, I don't know how I missed that so terribly. And I missed that one. I missed a bunch already. Blown up. Worked out a lot better than I thought it would. Oh, what the? How did they clear it so far? Okay, that one I understood. I was too close. This is stupid ice keeps slipping all over the place. Lights? Or is this the light tights? Might be still light lights. What? That's just bullshit. I died because of that? And it wasn't even like there was an icicle there. I didn't see one. So I'm confused at how I died there. That was stupid. That was just plain old stupid how I died from that. Okay, now I see it. Welcome, viewer. God damn it. Sorry, this game's so frustrating sometimes. Should have done last time. Oh, I thought I was going to be able to stick the landing, that I didn't need the double jump. Welcome, viewer. We're at three people. Nice. There. We'll just leave with 17. I don't care. I don't care about the other two. I think it took a second too long. Part's tricky. Okay, I see. I see why we need that there now. Because we're gonna do this. Damn it. So we're supposed to use that to get across by jumping on top of it. Whatever. Leave that alone. Shark's too close. Got a pretty good amount of boxes. I really like how the level looks with this, like, this comic book tinge to it. They really outdid themselves with the N.Verted levels, making each of them feel different. Bears repeating. And also have to fight him in the N.Verted level as well. That should be interesting. So I guess, like, they pick an aesthetic for the entire world for the N.Verted levels, and that's the aesthetic they stick to for the world. Pretty cool. This is probably the coolest looking one I've seen so far. Comic crash. Get all those bumper berries. If they really wanted to be a dick, they would have put, like, TNT there. Or a nitro box. If they really wanted to be an asshole. Ooh, we got. Fuck. I fucked it up. Fuck me. I completely missed the box. There we go. Damn it. Fuck. Come on. There you go. Hate you. Welcome here. There you go. Sorry, I wanted the bumper fruit. Oh, God damn it. I should have stopped time and I could have made it. I didn't think about it in the moment. This ass kicking I'm about to give you again. Forgot to use my time traveling powers. Not traveling, sorry, time stopping. Damn it. Honestly, I'm just gonna take the ones I can get. Come on, my little bear friend. Go get those bumper berries. Damn it. Missed a lot of them right there. I'm actually glad I hit that tree. Considering I missed like two full crates. Two big crates worth. Too late. I missed that one.
about that. I'm having fun, can you tell?
Came out with a pretty good amount. Hers. Just still hers slash mine, because he's still